Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and it's Tuesday, which means it's time to take a look at some of the online video news updates from last week and talk about what it means for us as creators who are developing our platform and our audiences here on YouTube. I got a couple things I want to talk to you guys about, but the number one main thing is something that you guys ask me all the time, and it's, Tim, I connected my YouTube channel to my Google Plus profile, but now I want it to connect to my page, Google Plus page, because I don't want it to have my name on it, or I need to invite other people to be managers or something on it. Or I connected it to a page, but now I want to change my YouTube channel to be connected to my profile, or I want to mix stuff around. How do I do that? In the past, it's been a pretty lengthy and complicated process, but thankfully YouTube has fixed that, and there is now a link under the advanced account settings on your YouTube channel that lets you easily move your YouTube channel from one Google Plus page or profile to another Google Plus page or profile. First, sign into the YouTube channel that you want to move, and then go to your advanced account settings, or you can just take the shortcut, go to youtube.com/account_advanced. Then click on that new link there. It's called Move Channel to a Different Google Plus Profile or Page, and you'll be prompted to re-enter your password. And after that, you'll see some information about your channel and the Google Plus page or profile that it's currently connected to. You can then check how your channel will appear after moving, and when everything looks good and you're ready to go, click Confirm, and you can move ahead with your channel. A couple things to consider as you go through this, though. Number one is that you can only move your YouTube channel to connect to a Google Plus page or profile that you are currently the owner of. You can't just be a manager or a communications director or something. You have to be the owner of the page. Number two, you cannot link your YouTube channel to a Google Plus page or profile that is already linked to a YouTube channel. So first, you must go disconnect that YouTube channel from the Google Plus profile or page that you want to be made available for your other channel. And then once that is done, then you can take your YouTube channel that you want to move and then link it and connect it to the Google Plus page or profile. Number three is that not everything will make that transition with you to your new Google Plus page or profile. Primarily, comments that have been made after November of 2013, a lot of private messages that have been sent, you know, on YouTube, those won't transfer, as well as some of the automated community filter settings that you have, that won't transfer either. If you go through this process and you're having trouble with it, or you have some sort of unique situation, there is a link in the description below this video that will put you directly in touch with YouTube for support for exactly this issue of linking Google Plus pages and profiles with YouTube channels. That link is down there below. You're welcome. Another new YouTube feature that is coming that hasn't yet rolled out is that YouTube is releasing some tools specifically for you guys who are YouTube musicians. The tool that looks most valuable to me is for you to see on a city level where most of your views, where most of your subscribers, where most of your fans are located, which would be great because as a musician, now you know kind of where to plan your next tour, where you're going to do concerts and shows, or I hope it rolls out for the rest of us too, because it would be valuable for us to know, you know, which time zones are most of our viewers in, so we can know better like when to release a new video. Or if you're doing paid promotion on YouTube, it'd help you know which areas of the world you should focus most on promoting your content. And even though I am not a musician, I would still love to know on a city level where you guys are from, so that, let's say I wanted to do like a training conference or an in-person workshop somewhere, that would really help me know where I should go in the country where the highest concentration of you guys are. There's more information about that linked in the description of this video if you want to check out more about that. But I'd love to hear from you guys in the comments below. Are you planning on switching your YouTube channel to be connected to a different Google Plus profile or page? And so why, what issues have you run into with your current setup? If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribe. Every Tuesday, we look at the updates happening on YouTube, talk about what it means for us as creators. Tomorrow on Wednesdays, to give you guys some YouTube tips, advice, ideas, suggestions, things like that. Then on Thursdays, we do some YouTube Q&A. And guys, I do all of this because I really believe that a lot of you guys have messages that need to spread and the world needs to hear. And I'm gonna do everything I can to help you guys grow your YouTube channels and your audience so that the people who need to hear what you have to say can easily and simply find you, connect to your channel and your content and your community, and hopefully have their lives be changed by the message that you are spreading. So subscribe, and I will see you guys again tomorrow. Bye.